One of the most important finds we made in this cave was a very tiny flute made out of the radius of a vulture. Astonishing on this flute is that it is pentatonic. And this is the same tonality we are used to hear today. And if you like, I'll try to play some small tunes for you. And when I first reconstructed the instrument and tried to play some tunes, I came across these ones. Sounds a little bit like Star-Spangled Banner.